Tonight. Are you ready for it? Yeah! Fantastic. Let's do this one. We haven't done this in ages. This is called Hours Past in Exile. We'll be right back. We like the old stuff. Appreciate it. Let's do something new and then we go real back old again, alright? You ready? This one I think you know. Times, but never here to your beautiful city, so shame on us. Thank you so much for being here finally. This next one, I think you know, it's a song about our hometown of Gothenburg, Sweden. See if you dig this one.
Hey!
Thank you. As some of you guys know, we have a new album coming out pretty soon. Yeah, it's called Every Time Signals and it comes out in August. But we just released the first single a couple of weeks ago and we figured we want to try it out to play it live in front of you guys tonight. Are you ready for that? Yeah! Alright, it's sweet. First time we kind of play it here in New Mexico. Here we go, this is The Last Imagination. I think you know, it's one of our very, very few title tracks. Yeah. you. Cool, I appreciate you knowing that song. This next one maybe is a bit of a deeper cut. Let's see if you dig it. This is something called Nothing to No One. Thank you so much. That was kind of old, so how about a new one? This, again, from the Moment album. This is something called The Dark Unbroken. Cheers, thank you. I just do it out there. Everything feels okay, sounds okay. Fantastic. It's a bit of an older song. I haven't played for a while either. This is something called What Only You Know. This is something called Identical to None. Thank you. This next one could have been a song about a nice little car ride in the north of Sweden. Really isn't, but you might think so.
Michael, we love you!
This is for Roman Manta. Assuming some of you guys have seen us before, right? Even though I'm not here in the city. Yeah? All right, so we're gonna play some familiar ones, but still also some obscure ones that we picked up. So this next one is something I haven't done in forever, but we still fucking love it. This is a song called Cathode Ray Sunshine. Thank you. What do you say? Can you handle a couple more? I think so, right? Let's do it. This is something called State of Trust. Thank you.
Thank you.
Cheers. For those who have seen us before and those who have not seen us at all, there are some new faces here on the stage, so I figure I want to do some introductions. We're going to start here over on the right side, playing guitar. Johan Reynolds is right here. And of course, my other friend here on bass, Christian Jansson. On drums, and I think he's getting a little sweaty by now.
No, no, you won't make stand by this, huh?
And of course, as always, behind the keys, Martin Hilsson is here too. And filling in for us on this tour is Jonathan Thorpenberg from Gothenburg as well. What do you think? You want to play something very nice for these beautiful people here in this room? Let's do it.
Storm, fire inside it, we'll fill it up.
Thank you so much.
You guys are awesome.
Normally this is where we walk off the stage and you say, oh, come back, and then you scream and then we come back. We're not gonna hide behind the stage here, so we're just gonna keep playing more songs. Is that okay with you? Fantastic, let's do it. This is an old song. This came out in the year 1995. And I will call the gallery. Thank you. It's been a fucking fantastic journey coming to see you guys here in Mexico ever since, I think 2000 was the first year. And before that we were in contact with a lot of you people, you know, through mail and to actual letters and shit. So it's always been like a strong, amazing metal community here in Mexico, and we fucking love you guys for that. It's our absolute pleasure and our privilege to be able to come here year after year to play for you guys. We truly love you for it, man. Thank you. And there's one thing that really strikes me with you guys. You come here year after year, and you're ever as passionate and insane and beautiful. And that's just because you are not lost to we'll be right back. guys. Thank you so much. Thanks for letting our first experience here in San Luis Potosí to be this special. Thank you so much for coming out and supporting this old Gothenburg death metal band. We truly appreciate it. Thank you. And I'm thinking we should do this again sometime, you know? We're gonna swing by here and see you guys again, you know? Play some new tunes, but for now it's time to kind of end things. But I think if you know us, you know how this ends, right? Yeah? Are you ready for that? Let's do it. Fantastic. We're gonna miss you. I hope to see you guys very fucking soon, alright? Cheers!